I think I'm falling in love. Ne muskana wa sawira, and it wasn't my intention. Kuti moyo uzo wira, but when I think of how I need love, she's the only thing that comes to my mind. How do I stop catching feelings for my best friend's girl? For my best friend's girl? For my best friend's girl?
How do I stop
catching feelings for my best friend's girl? I've been losing sleep 'cause I'm caught up in this love I saw some leaves.
A conversation ended up being amazing. I was just being entertaining until the point our numbers were exchanging. Then she told me, hit me up and don't stall. Vibing late night phone call. We were going on till the break of dawn, acting like lovers with no flaws.
Now how was I supposed to know both of them were having problems? And it's a mystery to me that we would have things in common.
Situation doesn't happen often, trying to find a way to dissolve it. But my heart is telling me to follow my feelings and be the one to resolve it. But I had to sit back and observe, though the situation is absurd. Had to swallow pride, be reserved, though the outcome isn't what I prefer. Honestly, I'd rather be with her. What he puts her through really hurts, 'cause I know my boy is kind of a player, and that ain't what she deserves. 'Cause she's a good girl type, S-O, L-O-V-E-X-O. And I was spent forever, nae ndi chimwe chengeteza, and never let go. Emotions breaking through the threshold. We've been friends since the get-go. The feeling I'm feeling's forbidden, and I'm trying to figure out a way to let go.
I'm falling in love. Ne muskana wa sawira, and it wasn't my intention. Kuti moyo uzo wira, but when I think of how I need love, she's the only thing that comes to my mind. How do I stop catching feelings for my best friend's girl? For my best friend's girl? For my best friend's girl?
How do I stop
catching feelings for my best friend's girl? I've been losing sleep 'cause I'm caught up in this love I saw some leaks.
So is it destiny or is it fate? A guilty conscience or just a mistake? Heart beating faster when I see her face, trying to be loyal but feel like a snake. 'Cause Giroto, Giroto, and you know that Rudo Emoto. I promise if love is a dream, then I swear that she's always playing the Chimoko. She's the Cinderella to my Snow White, Sleeping Beauty, see her all night. How can something so taboo be the reason I'm happy? Got me feeling so right. The positioning in your life has left me no option to go right. And even if I had the choice, there's a part of me that's fighting hard just to hold tight. And it's likely that you will end up as his wifey, and the probability is highly. There's a little part of you that likes me, but although it excites me, I have to put it all behind me. 'Cause there ain't no debating, there is no equation because of the timing. And honestly speaking, I just wanna see them living happily ever after. But how do I stop what I'm feeling and not be the villain labeled in the chapter? I'm just out here looking for the answers, how to stop a beautiful disaster and be the best man on the left hand when you walk into the pastor.
I think I'm falling in love. Nemus kana wa sawira, and it wasn't my intention. Kuti moyo uzo wira, but when I think of how I need love, she's the only thing that comes to my mind. How do I stop catching feelings for my best friend's girl? For my best friend's girl? For my best friend's girl?
How do I stop
catching feelings for my best friend's girl? I've been losing sleep 'cause I'm caught up in this love I saw some leaks. Yeah, yeah.
Falling in love. Falling in love, falling in love. Nemus kana wa sawira, nemus kana wa sawira, yeah.
Falling in love, falling in love. Nemus kana wa sawira, nemus kana wa sawira, yeah. Was it my intention? Falling in love, falling in love. Nemus kana wa sawira, nemus kana wa sawira, yeah. Falling in love, falling in love. Nemus kana wa sawira, nemus kana wa sawira, yeah.